on there.
Those Colto transports don't have pilots. Use this to send them somewhere. They'll get to the destination on their own.
Getting this Colto out of Cord and Norok's hands is the only way I trust it will be put to good use. I'm sending the transports to Odessen.
As long as you get it to the Empire, Colonel Cord won't have any complaints. Can't imagine Darth Norok would be too happy about it, though. Seeing this.
Contact Cord. We need an extraction.
Way ahead of you. Here's hoping I can get through. So I got a little surprise down here at the shipping docks. The Republic's guns showed up.
What about the Colto? Where is it?
Gone. Those guns destroyed some of the transports, but most are on their way off-world.
Which is great for you and all, sir. Unfortunately for us, the Republic's just dropped a lot of fresh troops on our doorstep. We're trapped in here.
I cannot send anyone to get you out, Major. Not while those guns are still active. Darth Norok would not approve of me sending anyone else into this situation. You don't need me. I know that both of you will figure.
Think we can make it to that?
We're going to try.
Oh!
Close one there.
Darth Norok.
What in blazes are you doing here?
Helping you get your Colto operation back on track before everyone around you sees what a failure you are.
This isn't my operation. Not yet. Not until the reins are back in my hands.
Is that? You've got to be kidding me.
Don't just stand there. Release me at once.
Tread carefully, or I'll hand you back to the Republic. If I don't throw you out of the shuttle first.
Do not toy with me, fool. The longer you keep me like this, the worse the consequences will be.
No need for that, my lord.
Don't do anything stupid, Norok. Unless you'd like to put the buoyancy of your armor to the test.
Take me to Cord. I will wring the air from that useless invertebrate's carcass for this.
What does he have to do with this?
If he had done what I asked in the first place, there would be no need for my presence.
What do you mean? Colonel Cord's done his best to keep this operation running for you.
I repeatedly told Cord his little Colto mining stations weren't good enough. The Empire does not toil and struggle for a mere trickling of resources. We take what we want. Cord had one objective. The complete subjugation of Manan. He refused to comply with my instructions. So I relieved him of his command. The Republic arrived at Manan as I began my descent to the surface. I had no time to act. In one swift moment, their forces destroyed our weapons, shot me down, and set upon me.
How can you call yourself Sith when you so easily allowed the enemy to capture you?
You chose to leave our ranks. How dare you question the validity of my position?
Hate to break up this very productive discussion, but I can't land this thing without drawing attention. Too many pubs out there. But it's now or never. We won't get a better shot at taking out these guns.
If these animals are all that stand between me and an unyielding grip on Manan, I will eradicate every last one.
Here we go.